Glad you made it here in one piece. My dad's up there somewhere, in that holding area. It's gonna take some doing to get him out. Let's get out of here. I'm afraid I'm flying blind here. Every now and then a Vortigaunt gets captured and sends back information, but we don't have a complete picture of the place. The little we do know is all bad. Get ready.
You'd better reload. All right. Over here. This'll get me into their security system. Now to find my father. Oh my God. These poor people. There. All right, I think I can bring him in. There! He's on the way. Let's go meet him. Ha! Done! Follow me. He should be in here. Let me just get... There he is! All right. Let me see if I can get this open.
Is that really you? I can't believe you found me.
Dad, are you all right?
I'm fine, but you... You've got to get out of here.
We're here to get you out, Dad.
Never mind me. Save yourselves.
No, we're not leaving you. I think I can recalibrate the Combine portal to get us out of here.
But where will you go?
I talked to Dr. Kleiner. His portal was almost working again. If he's managed to repair it, we'll end up there. If he hasn't, well... We couldn't be any worse off.
It's not worth the risk, Alex. I can't lose you. Get out while you can.
We're not leaving here without you. That's final.
We can't leave Judith here either.
Don't worry, Dad. We'll find her. For now, I'm going to send you to the teleport chamber. I'm not saying goodbye, Dad. We'll meet you there.
I know you will. I'll see you there, baby.
Let's get out of here. All right. Over here. I'm gonna head back to the security station and try to patch into your suit radio. Wait till you hear from me. Hey, take care of yourself.
As far as I can, then I'll catch up with you. Hang on. I'll see if I can figure out how to get that gate open. Okay, got it.
Thank you.
control room. Looks like it's still occupied.
Blood loss detected.
My guess? A bunch more soldiers heading your way. Quick, search the room. There should be some Combine turrets nearby. I can reprogram these turrets to attack the enemy. Set them up to defend the control room.
Warning. Malignant viral interface bypass detected. Polyphasic core reprogramming detected. Sterilizer and containment field made compromised.
Sorry it took me so long. Glad to see you're okay. Let's see if we can find Mossman. It looks like this station might give me better access. There she is. Wait a minute. How'd she...
She's from your area.
I'm not calling about that.
What's she up to?
You promised you weren't going to touch Eli.
Oh my god.
The soldiers were a bit overzealous, I admit, but he was too tempting a prize to simply turn loose. Especially in the absence of Gordon Freeman.
You would have had Freeman if you'd been patient and just waited for my signal.
Ugh. We weren't entirely sure you were ever going to get around to that. Human loyalties being what they are.
Dr. Br- As I have stated before, you have to let Eli come around on his own.
I have known Dr. Vance far longer than you, my dear. I'm afraid your feelings for him may have blinded you.
Feelings? This has nothing to do with feelings. It's a simple truth that when Eli believes
this is not open to debate, Dr. Mossman.
Doctor, please.
So sorry, Judith. I'm all out of time.
Damn her! I don't believe this! Come on, Gordon. Now we've really got to hurry. Go on ahead. I'll disrupt the next level of security and catch up with you when I can.
Vital signs critical. Seek medical attention.